I view my role as an intermediary, a person that's put in place to ensure that certain needs and services are met. And I try to do that as efficiently as I possibly can, as readily as I possibly can. So my role is just as that, as an individual that ensures that the basic primary needs, material and or substance are met, as a case manager.